sama misnya untuk bikin, what do you want to make? Homemade thing. Yes, so today I will share how to make the easiest homemade thing from basic edible ingredients. So as usual, Stephen will explain to us what we need for this homemade thing. So Stephen, this
food coloring,
and then salt, and then flour, and we've got 4 cups here because we are going to make 4 different paint today, different color, and then
wood,
water, and don't forget spoon to mix the mixture. Okay, so the first thing that we have to do is we have to put the flour into the cup, which is 4 cup yang sudah terisi sama tepung. Sekarang kita akan memasukkan garam, and salt. This is your hand, please. Good job. Put the salt into the sudah mix it well like this.
warna blue atau biru. Sip lagi. Atau terus ada cat yang berwarna biru. Mix it until we reach the desired color.
This